starting off with the intro? 86.
Episode 22.
Recognize
that hand? I don't.
No. It was a guy's hand, right?
I'm not sure.
I'm assuming that was Kiri's hand.
Oh, he's holding on to him. So he, well, he self-destroyed
Kiri's hand.
Dude, that's weird. That's supernatural. Dude, when faced with your own death, do you actually want to die? Go, go, dude. Uh-huh.
That means he's alive.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Damn.
It looked a lot more explosive than that.
Yeah. It's just so that... Oh. This again? Wow.
The scarf is choking him.
Whoa, this is weird. Oh, the headless horseman. Oh. This is so psychological. I like how they're using the letterbox to express that. That's so interesting. Very creative. Oh. That's so cool. He's part of the frame. Dude, that's so such great cinematic expression, you guys. That's so cool. Oh, it's... Whoa, now he's outside of it. Whoa, the movie of his mind is playing. Is
oh,
so
whoa,
cool.
That's freaky.
He's gonna figure out what the fuck to do.
Yeah.
With his life. Yeah. Ow.
Oh, it's... Oh my god.
It's still there. He's not out yet.
Oh, good job. Yep. It's over.
No, we're still in his mind.
There you go.
The letterbox is still here.
Right. Ha! Yes.
Okay, maybe we're not. Yo, and she was stepping outside of the frame too. Dude, what the fuck
I know.
Going on with the film language right now? This is so odd.
Hard to tell what's real or not.
Yo.
And of course she's here, isn't
Yo,
she?
Yo, on foot? Yo.
I couldn't get more dramatic than this.
Yo. Oh, replaced with the red flowers.
Dude, let's go.
No. What is happening?
Even if she's psychologically there, that's enough, you know?
Yeah. Is this a love story, you guys? Oh, Lena. Shin.
I mean, who else is going to save him, you know? Everyone else he has to serve and, you know, kill and sacrifice and stuff, but... Oh yeah, he doesn't know who she is.
Wait, that's crazy.
That's right, of course they would know who they are. Oh my god, the dramatic irony. Dude, that's crazy.
She doesn't recognize his voice?
ご心配いただき恐縮ですが、本体は後方に接近しており、合流は可能かと。一緒に来ますか？え？数名程度の人員であれば、本体も保護できるかと思いますが。戦う何のために？
Oh, her 86 is still alive. Nice.
You know, does that sound familiar?
Yeah, bro.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a love story.
Oh, yeah.
That step is her making her way into his mind. No, really getting in there, stepping in to his frame. That's...
Oh, bro. Dude, so cool.
Yo.
There you go.
And then it fades. Transparent. Oh, interesting. Speechless. Say your name, bro.
Can you get out of there and meet him?
Yeah.
Of course they're ready for it. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, this is so cool. This white frame means that that black... Yeah. But yeah, it means that that negative conscience that he has can't exist here.
You're right, yeah.
Yeah. So he's being redeemed by woman. By hot woman, you guys.
Right.
Yeah.
あなたもそうでしょ。戦い抜いたから生き抜いたから今そこにいる。Oh, done. Yeah.
Finally, we're back to regular aspect ratio. He has a scarf.
Oh. That's right.
No, 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 no. Something bad's about to happen.
Freaking, are you kidding me?
Oh, thank God. Grandmuir.
Spoiled the reunion.
Ooh. Sick.
Oh, what?
That's a Giad, right? Who is that? Yeah, yeah. It's a Giad. Yeah.
So they are alive.
Everybody else? Yes. The iron rule is never broken.
Exactly. It was off screen, so of course not. Mino's upside down.
That's okay though, because he's already got it figured out. It's just the cherry on top.
Right, right, right.
Nice, join up, bro.
Here we go.
Sick.
Not everyone has seen the major, so that's why they're not.
My god, this is so romantic.
Yeah, I know.
Holy shit.
Just need to hurry up and meet.
And yeah, why are they blue balling us like this?
Meet and come on, make out, dude.
Oh.
Frederica.
Oh yeah, that's right. She should have died from the blast, but symbolic, the gun's done for. Yeah, no one's gonna need that anymore.
Her fight is over.
Yeah, well, Shin's gun too, you know? Right. They use to execute people. Yeah. Better that way. Peeking into his memories.
あの者が名乗った時、そなたと来てられしくもなく驚いておったでの。念ずくかわりのある者なのかと思ったのじゃが。先に行く。そなた名乗らずでよかったのかの。まだ名乗れない。追いついて、たどり着いた先がこんなありさまじゃあんまりだろう。進んだ先で、彼女が見るべき景色は。
Yeah, sigh. That's how I feel too.
Bro. He wants to take the maiden off the battlefield.
I know, yeah, you're such a boy.
He's such a boy. Yeah. He needs to save her.
Such a different expression for him.
leaving the two Feldris here. One from two different countries. It's so cool. Yeah. Such a cool image. Yeah, look at that. He's got the glint in his eye.
Oh no! Exposed! Bro's getting exposed. Raiden can't help himself. Yo, that's foul.
Total hottie, bro.
I couldn't see.
That is Cap. He's like, she was ugly as fuck. She's mine.
Yeah. Oh, he's not even saying anything.
Oh, Karina's like, no.
Handler 1.
Very well done, 86.
Wow.
Very well done.
Wow.
What an episode.
Wowee.
The emotions.
That was all the payoff that we needed and more.
Insane payoff.
Yeah.
Lena's not Legion. Thank God.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, thank God, bro.
Let's go.
Dude, crazy.
Let's go. That was...
Oh. Yeah, how many letterbox overlaps did we see this episode and switching and
very
cinematic trickery?
Experimental. Yeah, never seen that anywhere before. Though I'm not exactly like a film connoisseur, but that's the first time I've ever seen that.
Yeah, these guys are going hard with it.
That was very creative. Wow. This is cinema. You guys, this is cinema. This is peak cinema. Yeah, that put me in a great mood.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
That was awesome. I don't know, what else?
It's sad that that's the end of it, though. At least for like one more episode or something. But
yeah,
then on to the next, waiting for the next season, light novels. I mean, what's the deal there, you know?
Yeah. Well, I've heard whispers about season 2 getting.
If that happens, we're going to be right there for it, you know? Yeah. Holy crap.
100%. They better fucking do even better than this. They can't let the quality down after this.
And they can't let... Well, maybe it would be worth it to wait 3 months in between episodes if that's what it takes.
But yeah.
Oh, well.
I agree. Damn, that was sick. Yeah, it was worth the wait. Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
Yeah.
It was worth the wait. The 5 seconds that it took.
Yeah, we couldn't wait. We're like, on episode 22.
It was really tough, you guys. yeah. You'd never understand our struggle.
Self-control and all.
Woo. Masterpiece. Ladies and gentlemen, Peak is back. A1 Pictures, thank you. There's still one episode left. Instead of finding excuses to find a reason to live, that's exactly what happened.
Voices of the Chord, yeah. It was like a softer lyrical version. It was
good. Oh, that's what started playing when Lena reunited. Got real emotional.
Yes.
Wow. Yeah, Milize Shosa is back. My feelings are all over the place, bro. I was just as speechless as Shin. I thought it was a dream.
Yeah, for real.
I thought that he was, you know,
still in his mind.
Yeah. And when he was slowly lifting a cockpit, I thought she was going to like get like shot or something.
Yeah. Is that what you were thinking?
Bro, dude, I was so nervous. Steps out of the black bar. There's two different frames that she does that.
Yep.
It's really cool.
I think the bottom one and the top one, if I remember correctly.
We'll never understand my happiness. No, we understand. Cockpit voice recorder. Kill Kaisen OP. Masterpiece.
I like how Shin got exposed, though.
That was a nice touch. It's really funny. I'm shaking. I haven't heard that in a long time. God damn, guys. All right. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the like button
and subscribe and check out this video right here.